more beloved, how are you doing today? Are you enjoying who you are? Are you blossoming totally from inside out? You should totally listen to your heart. You should totally follow your bliss and just blossom to the fullest. And today we are reading together A Course in Miracles. And it's our lesson 314. I seek a future different from the past. From new perception of the world, there comes a future very different from the past. The future now is recognized as but extension of the present. Past mistakes can cast no shadows on it, so that fear has lost its idols and its images, and being formless, it has no effects. Death will not claim the future now, for life is now its goal. And all the needed means are happily provided. Who can grieve or suffer when the present has been freed, extending its security and peace into a quiet future filled with joy? Father, we were mistaken in the past and choose to use the present to be free. Now do we leave the future in your hands, leaving behind all our past mistakes, and sure that you will keep your present promises and guide the future in their holy light. Lesson 314. I seek a future different from the past. So, my loves, that was our lesson for today. Have a lovely day. Follow your bliss, as Joseph Campbell said. Follow your heart. Do more what really makes you happy. And just shine even brighter. Bye.